Very excited to present a very nice game which I got two Reapers 2 AC-130s. Which were my first in the Call of Duty series. We are playing a Team Defender game, on the map mission. In Modern Warfare 3. I am now about level 50 in Modern Warfare 3 and by the time it is up and ready on YouTube I'll be about level 55 through 60. I've had Modern Warfare 2 for about 6 months and I only got level 69, which some of you know is one level from Prestiging. So I'll be Prestige by the end of this week hopefully, but I don't know if I want to Prestige or not. In Modern Warfare 2 I never got a AC-130 kill streak, but in Modern Warfare 3 I normally get a Reaper which is 9 kill streak and some AC-130 which is. A 13 kill streak if I'm right. I am doing a lot better in this game MW3 than in MW2. Please subscribe and comment and rate because this is one of the only two Reaper 2 AC-130 in one game on YouTube. Thanks for watching.